I am Christian Olivier and welcome to my world. The world is mine. The world is yours. Because I was one of the first one working with jeans. I started working with jeans in the late 70s and working in Europe and working for different brands. I used to work for Levi's in America, for Wrangler in America, for Lee in America, and a lot of other brands. This is why they was calling me the king of jeans. Why Ed Hardy? Ed Hardy because he's the unique one, he's the godfather of tattoo. He's the one create the tattoo in color in the 1960s, you know. And I was just attracted to see his artwork. And I make a meeting 3 years ago, decide to launch a brand based on Ed Hardy and his artwork. Ed Hardy, I know him since 3 years. I was checking on Google and see all those people wearing tattoos in the street of California. And I just contact him. He come to see me and he arrived to my office with an amount of archives, you know, all those flashes in tattoos. And I decide to launch a brand based on his artwork. And it was easy for me to put those tattoos on t-shirt. This is the reason why I decide to doing this huge deal with Ed Hardy. At the age of 16, I decide to go on the jeans business. Why? Because at this time was just an old brand, you know, was Levi's. And those jeans was for the people wearing that in movies, you know, people like Marlon Brando or Jamie Dean in several movies. And I was just attracted by the Americana look of those movies. And I decided to go in on jeans and become a specialist in denim. And I become the king of jeans. I believe in 2005 was the time where I was in Vandage. And Vandage was a phenomenon. And I was just running super good, you know. Create a phenomenon in America, be a little French coming from France and come back to America. I did what I did. I believe was just amazing. I was feeling like a phoenix. My favorite stars was Elvis Presley, of course, and Steve McQueen. And those people to watching those movies at this time and those concert of Elvis Presley on TV in France was just becoming my dream, becoming true. Rebel, I believe, is something that I have in me. I'm not doing fashion business like the people doing usually. I'm doing my way. And I believe it's a bit rebellious, you know. And they call me the rebel. I don't doing the way the people do. The French people, the French culture was the first one going to fashion, you know, all the haute couture coming from France. And talking to American culture, that was I was feeling comfortable to do. And the Japanese culture, why? Because the Japanese are followers and the trendiest people in the world, I believe. And this is those three cultures together. And the mix become what I'm doing today, you know, a brand like Ed Hardy, maybe. I never imagined where I am today. It's just a dream, and to be a little French coming to America, and I just make my dream true, you know. And I was really dreaming about that, and today I am just blessed by God to be in this area. I opened my first mega store in Los Angeles, California, on Melrose Street Avenue, and I just opened a new one in New York City on Mercer Street, and I'm going to open, I believe, 11 more stores in the next year coming. Several clothing line. I have Ed Hardy, my major one. Today I have a new one, Christian Olivier. Christian Olivier is something more high-end than Ed Hardy is. And we have also a Smet line. Smet is more rock and roll, more edgy, more dark and black. And the new one gonna be Crystal Rock. And Crystal Rock gonna be a youngest brand addressed to teenagers. Future of my company, I believe, is a big future. I would like to opening a hotel. be more in the lifestyle of my company, and the future gonna be opening hotels, you know, boutique hotels with maybe a Frenchy restaurant and a rock and roll attitude. I believe you're opening hotel, you need to travel the world, means you need to find a nice hotel in each city that you visit, and my dream is to opening a chain of hotel, why not? And I have a lot of product that I license, and this is the one of the best. This is the Ed Hardy water, sorry. And I license a lot of product too, and this is the structured water. It's the one that I like to drink all day long. So good luck, and thank you so much. If you want to find my product in your city, you can check, and you cannot find, you need to check edhardyshop.com or christianaudigier.com. See you there.
Thank you.
You like it?
I love it!
You feel I'm there bigger, huh? No? Come. We need to show the cap.
It all started with the cap.
Yeah, everything started with the cap. The cap, make the cap. Make the city real.
Yep.
And this is my favorite product, the cap, you know? The best one in the world, the Ed Hardy one.
I love that hat!
Yeah, we love that. We cannot film you, James.
Look at that. Love that hat!
Love that.
Bye-bye.